We're very excited to bring you the several of many industrial automation examples that take advantage of the Intel latest fourth generation core processors, and how Portworx can do to help you in your specific applications. Time is money is particularly true for industrial automation. It was something that our customer looking for faster, more output. Performance is always the topmost requirement. So computing power is what our customer need. Besides that, they also need multiple display for the control prospect. With the Intel fourth core generations, we get a better CPU performance with a substantially better graphic performance. And everything is done with a lower power. With Haswell microarchitecture, we also get the I/O flexibility for expansion. It's always more I/O, or in fact, a trace of which particular I/O that you want more. And our customer also wanted everything in a small space. Space saving is one of the very key requirement. And if anything, and you need to have an upgrade or anything, you need to have a minimized downtime. So all in all, this is really good for any medical application, automation, test equipment, semiconductor, machine vision, any operator interface. And for that, we're going to bring you one example for the next slide. With multi-million dollar equipment installment, or sometimes with hundreds and thousands of square feet, the space for the computer is not always limited. Sometimes, in fact, you have very little space for your computer. And with the fourth generation core processor, we want to take advantage of all the performance without sacrificing any performance due to limited space. Here's one example at 8.5 inches wide. This system is packed with the latest, greatest Intel core processor. And on the same time, you could have up to 5 full-size expansion boards. So any kind of I/O, any kind of graphical, or anything like communication. So it's very flexible for you to pack everything. And with the PMIC 1.3 design, anytime you need to upgrade your system, or you have to bring down the system for maintenance, you only need to remove one screw, and that's all you need to do, replace the board. And for flexibility, let's move to the next slide. With the Intel Haswell microarchitecture, it allows us to shift resource from PCI Express, SATA port, USB 3.0. This is all the thing that our customer needed. You always need something better or something more. In this generation, it's the first time we could do that. And this is a build option, not a production option. So once you have this requirement, you want to trade off a PCI Express for extra SATA port or extra USB or vice versa. That's all your option, and you can contact us. We can customize the number of slots, the number of port that you needed that would fit perfectly for your application. And there's more I/O flexibility. Next slide, we'll talk about. Beyond the I/O, it comes down to peripherals support that you will need. And in industrial automation, there's a lot of peripheral that you need to apply. With the Intel fourth core generation processor, we could have using the E3 series Xeons. And you can further customize the PCI Express link. So we could take one from the CPU. We could either bring out a 5/16 for a high performance graphic. We could bring out 2 of the by 8, or we could bring out 1 of the by 8 and 2 of the by 4. So making it more flexible for your communication, for your I/O, for storage, for your 10 gig, 1 gig hard, everything that you needed for making sure that you have the control of your production flow. So this would be great for digital I/O, NL I/O, machine visions, and FrameGrabber, everything that would be great for the applications. And for the next slide, I'm going to bring you a manufacturing flow example. So in any of the manufacturing flow, you would easily requirement is a capture device, a camera, a FrameGrabber, a stable platform with the here in our lower right-hand corner. Again, the previous example we show a small system with latest, greatest Intel 4th generation core processor with plenty of expansion room for you to fit in your controller card. And then there's also plenty of space for you to fit in your I/O control devices. Other than that, in the four application, we have the Intel 4th generation core processor support 3 independent display. So you could either use it for the garage mode or as a independent mode. And from that, you also have a requirement of a video analytics software that utilizes the great feature from this processor. You could do a better job on everything. On your operator side, that's the HMI control. We here feature a mobile version of it. So it's a touch panel. So your operator could control everything at the fore. So from the fore, let's move on to a controller room. At a larger establishment, the control room is where you would monitor all the flow of the events. Here, from a lower right-hand corner, again, we have this Pikmin 1.3 board, utilize the latest, greatest Intel core processor. We add it to a really highly customized backplane, which display more PCI Express bus. And we can add a partner company, like a display solution here, and up to a maximum of a 40 display. So for a large controller room, the 40 display should be good enough for you to see everything. And of course, we want scalability. And that brings to our next slide. To the left, we have an automatic test equipment, which utilizes a standardized design that could create multiple core processor board for scalable calculation. And our customer need just the same thing, but if they did everything with a scalable, so they could have put in multiple cards, just do the number crunching for them. To the right, we have a expansion beyond the system itself. We could have a system as narrow as the 1.7 inch, couple of foot long. So this is a space that, go back to our previous slide, is very flexible for you to do in terms of finding spaces. And from 1.7 inch wide, you could bring all the way to a full-size 4U wet mount space if you have all that space. Or if you even have more space, so you could have 1 to 10 to N units individually, or with the latest, greatest Intel core processor. So it's, you will never have a case that you have to trade off performance for space. You always have everything in your fingertip. And more important, with the Intel Haswell microarchitecture, you could fit in for the same computer, you can fit in an entry-level Core i3 all the way to a Xeon E3 processor. And with everything, you could have the same image. You just need only the one image, different of scaling, either inside the system or outside the system. Minimum porting, so it will be very flexible for our customer to use. And that brings to our conclusion page in the next slide. Here on the upper right hand side is the PIGMIC 1.3 motherboard that we have, which is visualized everything flexible into I/O and a backplane design capability that you could fit in anything from one slot to as many slots as you want. We have a mini ITX board also utilizing the fourth generation Intel Core processor. We have an ATX board for a larger scale, I mean a larger board or peripheral card you need to do. On the lower left-hand corner, with a couple of the network security appliance. So good for company who put your software into it and turn it into your firewall and do every service. So it's also utilizing the latest scalable processor. We also have a couple, actually four of the other mobile solution. So at the middle, we have a small COM Express module, which is giving you a mobile version, better graphic, better performance at a smaller case. To its right, there's a small form factor embedded system. You could have a small box that captures all this performance, and then you could display to a separate display port, a bigger screen for you. To our lower right-hand corner, our industrial panel PC utilizing the mobile solution. And back to the middle of it is also a mobile solution of the network appliance. So at this time, we have 10 ported at a launch time that utilizing the Intel 4th generation core processor. In each of them is backed by a 7-year longevity guarantee. So that's only the standard. And there's many more other ideas that we can mix together. We have the OEM version working in the background. So with that, you will have all the application you need. Just let us know. So thank you.